Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will talk about if you're receiving the installation package could not be opened message and how to fix it. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. Run Windows updates to ensure that you have the latest version of Windows Installer. Go to Settings, Update and Security, Windows Updates, check for updates, and install any updates that are pending. Also, you should run a system file checker to ensure that the file has not been corrupted. To do this, open the command prompt as an administrator. Type in /scan now and hit enter. This will check your system files and replace any corrupt ones. It may take a few minutes to complete. Once that's done, type in exit. While you're at it, let's go into Windows Update, go into Troubleshoot, go to Additional Troubleshooters, and run the Windows Update Troubleshooter. After that, restart your system and see if you can run the updates then. You should also check up the setup file and see if it's meant for your version of Windows, the 32-bit or the 64-bit. Trying to install the wrong bit version can cause this problem. Also, re-download the setup file. Maybe the download file was interrupted or got corrupted. Clear your browser cache and re-download the setup file and see if it works. Depending on what browser you're using, you'll go to Settings, Privacy Search and Services in Microsoft Edge, then go to click on Choose What to Clear, and make sure that cached images and files are checked, and click on Clear Now. Then, re-download the setup and see if it works. Temporarily disable security software. Sometimes security software can cause this problem, so disable your security software temporarily and see if that happens. But remember that your computer will be unprotected, and if the setup contains any malware, your computer might be vulnerable. So do this only if you totally trust the download package. You can also change the download location. If, for instance, you save the setup file on a network, you might get this message. So save it to your local computer and then run it and see if it works. Let's check the status of the Windows Installer services. Open a run box, type in services.msc, click OK, and look for Windows Installer Service. Open its properties. By default, it should be set to manual. Let's click on Start, click OK, and try running any of the updates then. You might also want to consider re-registering the Windows Installer Engine. To do so, let's open a command prompt as an administrator. Type in msiexec/unregister and hit enter. Then, to register it, type in msiexec/reg-server and hit enter. Type in exit. Restart your system and see if you can then run the installations. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.